first tip and trick is to try to make some piles, then speed it up. Like this. And just make a pile and try to speed it all up. And then the next tip and trick is to try again in the wheelbarrow.
Because what happens when you don't get it in the wheelbarrow?
Dad yells.
Dad yells at you. That's right. All right. Any more tips and tricks for cleaning up horse poop?
Try to get your horse not to step in the poop.
Okay. How do you get your horsey to not step in the poop?
Train them.
Train them. That's good. Keep them calm, maybe?
Yeah.
No running around?
No.
You could possibly even give them a little bit of food if they wanted to wander around. You could just say, here's a tiny little pile of food. And then they would just stand there and eat, right?
Yeah.
Good. Is there any particular speed you should go at when cleaning up poop?
Slow and steady.
Slow and steady, she says. All right. That is our less than 2 minutes tip and trick for cleaning up horse poo. Moving on with the day.
Tell us in the comments if you guys have any tips and tricks.
Oh, that's a good suggestion.